I don't want to fight.
So who's on the phone with?
Nobody. I just told you.
Say swear. Trey.
Yo, come on. Don't act like that.
That's what you get.
Not act like
that's
that.
That's what you
stop
get.
It. Stop.
Get in here.
Yo, what it do, what it do? It's your boy, Mr. Bills, and I do this for real. Hold up, y'all say it with me. My name is Mr. Bills, and I do this for real. Yeah, dude. Before I get started this video, man, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification while you at it. Get that bell right there, ring-a-ding-a-ding-ding. It's been a minute since I did a prank, you know. Yeah, it has. I know y'all been asking me to do this for a while, and now I'm about to do it. Finally got my camera fixed, thanks to Jesus. You know what I'm saying? I finally got my camera fixed. So now it's time to get these pranks rolling. Everything is cool, copacetic, chill. You know what I'm saying? Fine and dandy. So right now, we finna prank her. So she's right now in the living room watching movies, eating breakfast, wherever, thinking everything is a good day. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and hit her with this, you know, on the phone with a different girl prank. Hopefully, she doesn't kill me. I'm kind of like nervous because I've never done something like this and I don't know what to expect. So without further talking, discussion, whatever you want to call it, we're gonna get right into the video. Let's go. Alright, so now that y'all set up, I'm about to call somebody. I think the person I'm about to call is my cousin India. Shout out to India or whatever, but I'm about to see if she answered. Alright, look, so I'm about to do this prank on air. So you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm here.
Yo.
Hey, where you been?
Nah, I just been out here, you know, on my grind. You know how that go, you know. Just cool. And how you been?
I've been good.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
I miss you. I haven't seen you in so long.
I miss you too. Life is cool though, you know. I just been on my little, you know, my little grind, you know. I'm trying to get to the bag, you know what I'm saying, so I can be able to come home and, you know, spend some time with you and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I see you be rapping now.
Man, you know, I be doing a little hippity hoppity ha ha ha, yeah.
Yeah, I was sick. When you come back to Atlanta, we definitely got a link.
Oh, for sure, like.
You know, I miss you.
Man, look, I miss you too, man, for sure. I gotta. All right. I'm gonna call you back, babe.
Alright.
Who knows? Who was that? Cause you didn't hear bouncy biggity 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 bounce it.
I was just rapping. The hip, the hop, the hippie, the hippie, the hip, hip hop. You don't stop the rocking to the bang, bang, boogie. No.
No. Who's on the phone with? So you just in here on the phone, happy go lucky?
No, I was just talking to my. I was really just having a conversation, like, about how I was gonna talk to you when I, like, when me and you talk to him. You know what I'm saying? Like, when we talk on the phone, I was just practicing. That's all.
What do you need to practice to talk to me on the phone?
Just so I can have my word played down. Just so I can have my word played down. Don't even stress.
That's your mama, but it can't be your mama. Because look at you was on FaceTime and your mom do not have an iPhone. Okay.
Don't.
So you wasn't just on the phone?
No. But come here, let me show you something. Come on, buddy. No? Come on now.
Who was on the phone with?
Nobody.
You in here talking like, I miss you too. You gonna bouncy biggity biggity bounce for me?
I didn't even say that.
That's what it sounded like. So
you just hearing stuff.
So you was on the phone?
No. Mm-hmm. I wasn't. So,
come on, call back.
Call who?
Take out your phone and just go to your recent call list. Let me just see if there's a recent call and from the last time that I just from the moment I walked in. It's 12:56. whose contact is that? Call them back.
What content? What are you talking about?
I wait.
Waiting on what? What
are you
waiting?
I wait.
I'm gonna wait too.
Wait for
time
what?
Time starts now.
Okay.
I'm trying to take
it. Don't touch me, Trey. Don't touch me. Just give me a second and you say, let me calm down. Because I'm trying to be understanding. So, Ken, I'm going to ask you again. Were you just on the phone?
I was practicing.
So, you were not on the phone with a female?
I was practicing lines for you.
You were not on the phone with a female?
I was practicing lines for you.
Were you or were you not on the phone with a female?
I was practicing lines for you.
On the phone with a female or not?
Practicing lines for you.
Practicing lines, but on the phone.
Voice memo.
So who was the female voice?
There was nobody. I was just hearing stuff. You know, science of illusion. You know, you think you're hearing something, but you're really not hearing something. That's all that was.
All you have to do is, I'm asking respectfully. I'm trying not to get too mad, you know, because this is a funny situation. I can very much, you know what I'm saying? That could be us, you know what I'm saying? Great grandma, you know what I'm saying? So who was it?
Fingers set up today, it just ain't working. It ain't cut for that today. My fingers gotta do some sit ups today. It's a little weak. See, look, I'm practicing my sit ups, my curls.
Are you kidding me right now?
No, I'm being for real.
Okay, I'm not fucking mad. I'm trying so hard not to punch you in the face.
Why would you? Okay, so I'm gonna stand back here just in case, you know. You get a little urge. I don't want to get punched, you know what I'm saying?
Trey.
I don't think my body can handle that too much.
Trey, who are you on the phone with?
What you mean? I just told you.
Trey, who are you on the phone with?
Jesus.
Okay.
I don't know, man. I'm just saying, like, let me tell you one of the lines I learned. Alright, you ready? All you guys do is say hello. Say hello. Say hello. 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 Alright, so I'm gonna just say it right like you said. Hello.
Hello. Trey.
Yeah.
Who are you on the phone with?
I'm telling you.
Just answer the question. Who are you on the phone with? And if you weren't on the phone with somebody, he promised that you was on the phone.
I just told you, the way my fingers set up is not, it's not like.
Okay, do that hand.
Both of them like that.
Blink. Blink. Exactly. So you can blink. So that's your promise right there. That you're going to go on the phone.
What?
Blink right now and tell me. If blink right now.
I mean, my eyes blink on their own. I can't even control that. It's like you can't control your eyes blinking.
Yes, I can.
See, you can't control it. You just blink. Yes, you did.
To show you that.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You can't control it.
Don't touch me, Trey, because I'm going to punch you in the face. Who were you on the phone with?
How you standing up on
the
bed like that?
Who were you on the phone with? Who were you on the phone with?
I just told you. I was practicing for you. Okay? So, look, let me take my lines.
Don't touch me!
What?
Who are you on the phone with? I'm just asking a question. Answer the question.
I'm answering it.
Move.
Don't act like that. You want some water? You need to drink some water because right now you're a little tense. And there you go. I'm going to open it for you. How am I doing the most? I'm trying to help you because you're
at my... I'll drink something. I'm
are you thirsty?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. Who
are
you on the phone?
I just answered your question.
So you...
Nobody.
You swear?
Nobody.
Who are you on the phone with?
Nobody, baby.
So I'm hearing stuff now.
Yes. Just told
so
you.
So he wasn't on the phone with nobody.
I just told you it's just science of evolution. Science.
So you were not on the phone with somebody. look me in my eye and tell me, no, Ari, I was down on the phone with somebody, and then promise me that you was on the phone with nobody. Trey.
Come on, don't be aggressive. I just want, come on now.
I'm asking a question. I'm trying so hard.
You too small and cuddly. You be trying to be acting like that. You need to stop that. You need to stop that, for real. Oh my god.
Who were you on the phone
Okay, with? Okay, chill.
I will break the phone. Who are you on the phone with? Chill. I don't want the phone because I'm going to break it. I'm about to break the phone. Give it here. If you
wasn't, okay.
You wasn't on the phone with nobody, so give me the phone. You don't need the phone no more.
Chill.
You want to call your mama and use my phone?
No.
Give it here.
No.
Give it here.
No.
Yes.
No.
You don't need this phone no more.
I need my phone.
You said you wasn't talking to nobody.
I wasn't.
So who do you need to talk to? I'm right here.
Okay,
practice on me.
Okay. Hey, girl.
Come on, sugar. How you doing? Stop the heck out of
my name is Trey.
Come here. Trey, come play with me.
Why you gotta step on my phone?
Trey. Trey.
Stop.
You don't need that.
I'm not
phone
trying to
no
wrestle
more.
You. I don't want to wrestle with you, girl.
I'm gonna headbutt you.
You finna headbutt. Why you gonna headbutt me?
Fight me.
I don't want to fight.
So who's on the phone with?
Nobody. I just told you.
It says swear. That's what you
stop.
Get.
Stop.
Get it here.
Okay. All right. It's a prank. It's a prank.
How?
I'm about to show you. Get up. Dang, you about to, like, come on, man. You gotta act like that. Dang, I'm about to call exactly who it was. Shit. Look, who does that say? India. Please tell her. Because she over here going ham. It was my cousin.
Hey, India. How you doing, sweetie?
Good, you?
Oh, my gosh. You love your cousin?
Yes.
So why would you try to get him killed?
Man.
She was about to put her the whole me on my neck. Like, I'm like, oh, my God. I got to end this now. Golly.
But look at it. Look. It's a prank. Prank. Thank you, India. Thank you, India.
Pranked you, Aries.
Good job.
Yeah. Hold that L. Hold it. Hold the L. Mm-hmm. Hey, hold up your W. Hold up your W. Go for your... Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, Indy. Love you. Talk to you later.
All right. Love y'all. Talk to y'all later.
Love you, too.
Yes, sir. I got you good. Huh. I got her good. That look good right there, don't it? Go ahead and say Team Bills.
Team Bills.
Come
oops,
on.
My bad.
You ain't even do that. Like, you always doing.
What?
You always gotta do the most, man.
How?
You ain't even have to punch me like that.
Let me see.
Bro. Go on. She always doing something. Hey, man, y'all already know, man. Team Bills, man, with another dub. You know what I'm saying? Hand it to our favorite Miss Airy. The cute little brown skin everybody want to taste of. Got an L, you know what I'm saying? But y'all already know, man. Team Bills, y'all already know we taking dubs. You know what I'm saying? We back in the fit. You know what I'm saying? So tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to go ahead and hit that bell and subscribe so you know whenever I'm posting. You know what I'm saying? You don't miss none of this great content. We finna take off. It's summertime. I know y'all ready for the content, the videos. So let's get straight into it. Comment down below the videos that you want to see. And on that time, on that note, we out of here. Yeah, dick!
This dog is good up the boom. Hey, what a good day. Yeah, what a good day.